After a year of rehearsals and getting a few songs together, we were not bad at all. Yeah, not amazing, but not bad. And that it was the concept that got the record company's attention. Five girls, clean cut and wholesome, they could sing and dance their way into Australian homes. And we were signed to BMG Records, which at that time had John Farnham. John Farnham's Whispering Jackets, which was huge. And in 1992, we released our first single, which just shot to number one, which is amazing. Now, I haven't sung these songs in over 12 years, so you might have to help me out on the lyrics there, Scott. and I'm going to get the lovely Miranda Murphy to help me out with singing Melanie's part. I would put it on, but I don't think it will fit over my wig. So this is Take It From Me. Be you know.
To be true, oh, stop pretending.